Hey guys, in the run-up to social media marketing world, we created this fun GIF game, and it went down a storm.
We got a ton of requests asking for us to show you how to do it yourself, so we thought we would just do that. There's two main ways to create a GIF. The first is from a series of images, just like our social media marketing world one. We created a brand new image for each scene, I guess you would call it, of the GIF on Illustrator, exported them all, and then put them all together to make the GIF. You could do exactly the same thing though on something like Canva, just creating a new page for each scene of the GIF.
The second is taking a video and using a small proportion of it to create your GIF. The two software choices that we're going to show you today to create your own GIFs allow you to upload a video from your hard drive or take a clip from YouTube.
So top points whoever uses this YouTube video to create their own GIF.
Yeah.
Send that one to us. So how do you create one for free? Our favorite site for creating GIFs is giphy.com. This is what it looks like. I know it's a little bit mental, but creating GIFs is super, super easy on this site. You just click on create here. And then these are all the different ways that you can create a GIF. So you can enter your YouTube, Vine, or video URL here. You can browse and upload your own video, or you can create a slideshow, which is what we did for the Social Media Marketing World 1. Just upload your files. So upload your files and then you can set the speed here. So you can make this go super, super, super fast. You can also reorder your images if you like. It doesn't really matter for this one, but for you, you might need to have it in a particular order. Now, the problem we had with Giphy is that it only allowed 50 images to create the GIF, and we had about 80 odd because there were so many speakers.
Yeah.
So what we used instead was makeagif.com. We don't think it's quite as nice to use as Giphy, but it does allow for much more images to create your GIF. So very similarly, just click on pictures to GIF, upload your images. And like Giphy, you can change the speed of the GIF. So it's going super, super, super quick. And then click create GIF. However, we had a problem. Although we could create it technically in Make a GIF, we had so many scenes to this GIF that it was just so big and it wouldn't export. It literally wouldn't go past this screen.
However, Andrew and Pete are never beat. So what did we do? We could see the GIF working, but we just couldn't export it. So what we did was we used a screen recorder like Snagit or Camtasia. And once we had that as a video, we could upload it into Giphy and put it all together to make one beautiful GIF.
So this is the video we created of the GIF just by screen grabbing it. We then just uploaded that back into Giphy and it created our GIF based on the video. Okay, hope that was helpful, guys. We want to see your GIFs now. So go get creating and send them to us so we can have a gander.
Gander.
I don't know what that word, where that word came from. To get more of these how-to videos in your inbox every single week, make sure you are subscribed to Atomic Lite. Also subscribe to us on YouTube or like our Facebook page for more of these weekly videos.
Yeah, give it a gander.
I've been Andrew.
I've been Pete.
See you next week. P.S. Yes, it's GIF, not GIF.
What are you gonna do about it?